The Prince and Princess of Wales have entered into the St Patrick's Day spirit, joining a battalion of Irish Guards at a parade in England. Kate was draped in a teal Catherine Walker dress to mark the occasion. The couple toasted the Guards with a pint of Guinness before greeting the battalion's mascot, an Irish wolfhound known as Seamus. It's the first time Kate has celebrated St Patrick's Day with the title Colonel of the Irish Guards, which previously belonged to William.